Atlantos, improving ocean observation. We draw great benefit from the ocean. Think of food, transportation, beaches, energy, and climate, all of which require a dynamic, well-balanced ecosystem. But we also harm the ocean through overfishing, oil spills, ocean acidification, and plastic waste. The ocean can also harm us. Storm surges can flood cities, and tsunamis can destroy entire coastlines. Future changes in the ocean could greatly affect us. To improve our stewardship of the ocean and prepare for or avoid future hazards, we need better ocean observations and understanding. Until now, observation has been conducted through loosely aligned arrangements of national and international efforts. We lack coordination, bringing together the data from many sources, buoys measuring wind and waves, ships surveying fish stocks, and satellites providing the view from above. We waste time, money, and energy by not working together. Observations should be shared widely in order to integrate data sustainably and efficiently. These problems are not new. We have a framework for ocean observing, a guide to help us decide what to measure, but it lacks practical application. We need an improved system to gain the crucial knowledge necessary to respond to significant ocean changes that are coming. For example, protecting coastal communities from storm surges by measuring tides and wave patterns. The EU project Atlantos wants to improve Atlantic Ocean observing. Supported by an international team of ocean researchers from around the Atlantic basin, this effort aims to strengthen international collaboration through sharing ocean observations and promoting engagement and innovation. Our vision is to work with the ocean community to build a coordinated, efficient, and sustainable system. The legacy will be a blueprint for Atlantic Ocean observing.